When push comes to shove, you leave in the middle of the night, not dodging a single bullet, but an army, a massacre. You must keep walking for hundreds of miles, leaving behind the shell of your home. Stripped by the hatred of others, everything is upside down. You leave the promised land for exile. Just another refugee family trying to stay alive. I'm modern.